Captains for tonight's game for Flint River are number 4, Brant Gramling, and number 65, Wayne Bishop. By Brant Gramling. McBroom's pass complete out to about the 28-yard line. McBroom goes back in punt formation for the Warriors. Gramling and Smith deep to receive for the Wildcats. Ball goes out of bounds at near the 40-yard line of Flint River. Greg Brown pushes his way up past the 45 near the 46-yard line. 6-yard pickup on the pass. It's complete to Gremlin for the touchdown. Percy throws a 54-yard pass to Brant Gramling for the score. The extra point for the Wildcats. And they attempt a two-point conversion. The attempt is no good as Ward is tackled by Brian Abernathy. Score remains Flint River 6, Barnesville 0. Abernathy takes the ball back up to the 20-yard line. Tackle made by Michael Couch. Boone keeps the ball. There's a fumble on the play, but it is recovered by Flint River. Flint River's ball on the 16-yard line. First and 10, Flint River on the 16-yard line of Barnesville. Kick pitch out to Brody Ryan, who takes the ball down near the 10-yard line. Ball spotted, second down and three. Handoff goes to Greg Brown up the middle. He gets past the 10, down near about the 6-yard line. Cuts it down near the goal line, stops at about the 1. Barclay McDaniel on the tackle for the Warriors. Brody Rye takes it in for the score. Brody Rye scores for Flint River from 1 yard out. And the 2-point conversion try, no good. Score remains Flint River 12, Barnesville 0. Kick taken by McDaniel. Champion takes the kick. He brings it up to about the 32-yard line. We're stopped by the Wildcats. Cliff Castillo in on the stop for Flint River. The ball is... Handoff goes to number 28, Brian Abernathy, who takes the ball up near the 45-yard line and picks up 11 yards on the play, enough for a Barnesville first down. Boone handoff off left tackle. Number 38, the ball carrier. That time, Jesse Champion, tackled by David Ward at about the 49-yard line. Room for a loss on the play by Brody Rye and Wayne Bishop. The sack took the ball back to the... third down and 11 yards to go for the Warriors on their 44-yard line. Goes back to pass, but he's thrown for a loss on the play. Neil Johnson on the stop for Flint River. Kick taken by Eddie Smith at the 35 and tackled at the 34-yard line. Barclay McDaniel on the stop for the Warriors. Goes to Grambling and penalty flags on the play. Get 15-yard penalty stepped off to get Flint River back. Now 25 yards to go from the 16. Greg Brown takes the ball up to the 25-yard line, about a 9-yard gain on the play. Greg Brown is again the ball carrier. He gets near the 29-yard line. There is a penalty flag on the play. Benji Clark in on the Flint River back to the 20-yard line. Still second down and 24 yards to go. Joe Foster takes a pass in from the score. Eighty-yard pass play from Jersey to Foster. Ford's extra point attempt is good. Flint River leads 19-0. Kick taken at the 35-yard line. Run out of bounds by Craig O'Connor. The ball is going to be spotted at about the 37. First and 10 for the Warriors on the 37. Handoff to Jesse Champion. Pitch out on the play to number 30, Barkley McDaniel. Robert Passinger on the stop for Flint River. The Broom's pass is incomplete. Grant Grambling back, along with Eddie Smith. Taken by Smith at about the 25-yard line. And he's run out of bounds as he gets past the 30-yard line. Up to the 45-yard line. Brian Abernathy picked him up after a gain of about 12 yards on the play. Enough for a Flint River first down. Not bad. Pitch out to Gilbert Lauer. He takes it up past the 50 down to the 45-yard line. Gained near 10 yards, close to another Flint River first down. Second down and a yard to go on the 45-yard line. Jersey's pass, scrambling incomplete, brings up third down and one. Fullback takes the ball up the middle. Picks up enough for the Flint River first down at about the 41, 42-yard line. Churchill pitches out to Brody Ryan. There's a fumble on the play, recovered by Barnesville on the 40-yard line. Number 88. Benji Clark makes the recovery for the Warriors on the floor. The quarterback keeps goes around left end. It's down near the 45-yard line of Flint River. Tackle. First and 10, Barnesville on the Flint River 45. McBroom pitches out to number 28. He gets past, gets to the 44-yard line. Jason Brizendine. McBroom again hands off to Abernathy. Tries to go up the middle. Stop at the line of scrimmage. Greg Brown, the tackler for Flint River. And with the score of Flint River 19, Barnesville 0. Second quarter, third down and 9 yards to go for the Warriors. Broom pass, incomplete, almost intercepted by Wayne Bishop. Brings up fourth and 9. McBroom in punt formation. Grambling and Smith deep to receive. Hits on the 35, goes out of bounds at about. They have a penalty flag before the play. Pitch out goes to Brody Rye, who's tripped up as he gets near the line of scrimmage. Penalty flag on the play. Second down and 21 yards to go. Fumble on the play. Recovered by Barnesville at about the 26-yard line of Flint River. We have penalty flags on the play. First down and 5 yards to go on the 21 for Barnesville. Handoff goes to Jesse Champion. He gets down near the 15-yard line. Off again, goes off tackle. Ball is spotted down near the 6-yard line. And up off left tackle. No gain on the play. Robert Tysinger in on the stop for Flint River. Jesse Champion was again the ball carrier. 2 yards to go, about 1 yard to go for the first down. Defense! Champion again, the ball carrier. Looks like a no gain or maybe a loss of the yard on the play. Pass is complete from McBroom down near the goal line. Broom keeps the ball stopped near the line of scrimmage. Quarterback keeps, goes in for the score. To attempt the extra point for the Warriors. And the kick is good. Leaves the score, Flint River 19, Barnesville 7. We have a penalty flag on the play, however. Illegal procedure against Barnesville is a preliminary indication. This attempt is no good. Leaves the score, Barnesville 19, Flint River, Barnesville 6, Flint River 19. First, he takes the kick on the 20, up to the 25, to the 30, to the 35. Breaks out near the 45-yard line. Will be put in play first and 10. First and 10. Penalty flag on the play. First and 15. Turns and keeps the ball, swings around out left end near the midfield stripe. Pass from Jersey, incomplete. Bomar, the intended receiver. Penalty flags on the play. As it's complete, the Foster to the 25. There's a pass, complete to Joe Foster down to the 25-yard line, and enough for a first down. And as he tackled, he fumbled the ball down near the 45, recovered by Barnesville. Down to the 40-yard line. Improved back to pass. Pass is complete to number 28, Brian Abernathy. He gets the ball down near the 21-yard line. First and 10 on the 24-yard line. Pass is complete to number 30. Still on his feet down near the 15-yard line. Barclay McDaniel receives. And up to Abernathy, off-right tackle. An official timeout. McBroom, quarterback keeps. Appears to have picked up the first down, getting near the 10-yard line. Pitches the ball out to number 30, Barkley McDaniel. Loss on the play back to about the 15.
Did you like your dress? I like it.
McDaniel, the quarterback, going for a loss on the play. Passinger in on the stop for Flint River. Losses back to the 24-yard line. The Bruce pass incomplete. Brings up fourth down and goal. McBroom to attempt a 40-yard field goal for the Warriors. And the field goal attempt is no good, just short of the goal post. Flint River, first and 10 on the 20-yard line. Kersey keeps the ball up to the 20 to 30. Tipped up as he gets past the 30-yard line. Jersey again keeps the ball. Up past the midfield strike. Eric Grappler, the tackle for the Warriors. Cody Wright takes the pitch out, cuts back. Near the 47-yard line.
Hey, hey, how about some interference, man? Come on, how about it?
Hershey's pass, Foster incomplete. Incomplete. Pass to Omar, incomplete. Ball goes over to Barnesville, first and 10 on the 49-yard line. First and 10, Barnesville on their own 49-yard line. pass is complete to number 81. Craig O'Connor, the receiver. Takes it. First and 10, Barnesville on the 17-yard line. Bruce pass is complete. Down to the 15-yard line. Bruce pass is complete to O'Connor. Steps out of bounds near the 10-yard line at about the 11. And Bruce pass falls incomplete. Brings up fourth down, 3 yards to go with 38 seconds in the half. Is complete for a touchdown. Will Sanders, the receiver. Barnesville will attempt a 2-point conversion. And the attempt is no good. Score remains Flint River 19, Barnesville 12. Barnesville to kick off. Onside kick. Is recovered by Barnesville at the 48-yard line of Flint River. First and 10, Barnesville on the 48-yard line of Flint River. The Bruin back to pass. Pass ball is incomplete. Bruin again back. And out of bounds at about the 20-yard line. Jason Brizendine intercepted him for Flint River. Settle on the 17-yard line. Pass ball is incomplete. And that's the end of the first half. With a score, Flint River 19, Barnesville 12. Taken by Kersey. He breaks it out to the 40. Back to the 50, to the 45. Breaks the tackle down, tripped up at the 26-yard line. Doug Kersey, first and 10, Flint River on the 29-yard line. Ooh, yeah. Greg Brown drives the ball down near the 20-yard line. Yeah, makes the pitch out, still on his feet, gets near the 16-yard line. We have a penalty flag on the play. 12 yards to go from the 31. Brody Rice still on his feet, back to the, well, a loss on the play, back to the 36, and we have another penalty flag on the play. Percy falls down at the 44-yard line. Ward in punt formation for Flint River. Ball is down on about the 16-yard line. Off to Jesse Champion. He gets near the 24-yard line. Official timeout. Broom back to pass formation. Pass incomplete. Kicks the ball and he's thrown for a loss on the play back near the 21-yard line. Jason Brisenbach. The Broom in punt formation for the Warriors. Brant Grambling back to receive for Flint River. Ball hits at about the 45 and is thrown dead at the 46. Greg Brown, the fullback, takes the ball up the middle, gets near the 41-yard line. Second down and 4 yards to go with the ball on the 41-yard line. Brown again pushes the ball down near the 35-yard line. Eric Grappner on the stop for the Warriors. Gain is enough for a Flint River first down. Brody Rye, the ball carrier, crosses the 30, gets down near the 29-yard line. Well, really dead on the 29, on the 30 on the play. Second down and 6 on the 31-yard line. Brody Rye, the ball carrier, stopped at about the 30-yard line. Second down, 10 yards to go from the 35. Is intercepted. At about the 25, first and 10, Barnesville on the 26. Fumble on the play. Covered by Flint River. David Ward on the recovery. First and ball carrier. He's down near the 20. We have another penalty flag on the play. The 10-yard line. First and goal, Flint River on the 10. For the score. Touchdown, Flint River. Brody Rye, the ball carrier. Ford's attempt is no good. Lead the score, Flint River 25, Barnesville 12. Taken by Jesse Champion, brought up to the 26-yard line, put in play first and 10.
All right. All right.
McBroom hands off to number 28. Second down, 10 yards to go. Broom, still on his feet. Thrown for a loss finally on the play back to the 24-yard line.
Is that early enough for you to win? Oh, yeah, but no, I'm going to
pick it up. Brody Rye on the stop for Flint River. Pass is complete up to the 34-yard line. Abernathy was the receiver. McBroom back pass. Pass is complete up to the 41-yard line. Now for the first down. McBroom pitches out to Abernathy. Tackled by Rye as he gets near the 45-yard line. Second down and 6 yards to go. Fumble on the play. Recovered by Flint River. Wayne Bishop on the recovery for Flint River at the 42. Cuts near the 35-yard line. Ball is going to be spotted at the 36. Greg Brown, the fullback, takes the ball across the 35. near the 34-yard line. Pushes his way down near the 30-yard line. The gain is enough for a Flint River first down. First and 10 on the 30. First he keeps the ball, crosses the 30, gets down near the 27-yard line. Covered by Bomar at about the 31-yard line. Time out, Flint River. Third down and 11 yards to go with the ball on the 31. Pass is intercepted on about the 12. First and 10, Barnesville on the 12. Pitch out to Abernathy around left end. Seven. down near the 5-yard line. Second and goal on the 6. Brody Ride pushes past the 5-yard line, near about the 3. Timeout, Barnesville. First and goal. Brody Rye pushes his way in for the score. Attempt the extra point. Attempt is no good, wide to the left. Score remains Flint River 31, Barnesville 12. Back to the 26-yard line, we have penalty flags on the play. Penalty being stepped off against Barnesville for illegal blocking. Back to the 15-yard line. First and 10. Champion. His tackle, as he gets near the 30-yard line, we have an injured player. Champion, the ball carrier, gets it up near the 35. Third down and... takes it back to the 40-yard line. Play the ball carry for Flint River. Drives the ball down near the 36-yard line. Adams in quarterback for Flint River. Fumble on the play. Recovered by Barnesville at the 39-yard line. Handoff goes to Abernathy. Tackle made at about the 40. The first pass is complete. Thompson makes the reception at the 50. Tackle bound by Lowen. Broom back to pass. Pass is complete. The number 81, Craig O'Connor, down to about the 15-yard line of Flint River. The Broom's pass is complete to Abernathy. Takes it in for the score. Barnesville attempts a two-point conversion. Pass is intercepted, and the conversion fails. Score remains Flint River 31, Barnesville 18. Any indication of unfortunate conduct on Barnesville? Just after the play. First and 10 on the 31 with 44 seconds left.
Come on, Gilbert! Come on, Gilbert!
Gilbert Lowen, the ball carrier, brings it down to the 25-yard line. On the play and a penalty flag on the play. As time expires, illegal penalty is declined. That's the end of the ball game. The score, Flint River 31, Barnesville 18.